Gogus, and I'm making a video about Ava Hess. Hope you like it.
Ava Hess is best known for her innovative sculptures, as she's one of the best and the first to work with synthetic materials like fiberglass, latex, and plastic. Right after, she dipped 100 to 200 feet lengths of fiberglass cord into buckets of latex and hung it to dry. Ring around a rosy. She constructed this form using cloth-covered electrical wire on top of a paper mache, by also using pencil, acetone, varnish, enamel paint, and ink. She initially linked the forms to both male and female body parts. This new title piece looks quite similar and gives the same vibe to the right after piece, but this one is displayed at the Whitney Museum. It's made from latex, rope, string, and wire. Hess's use of unconventional or used materials and with the handmade style of her work had made her one of the most original sculptures of her time. Repetition 19 is composed of 19 transeculent bucket-like forms fit directly on the gallery floor. Minimalist artists explored serial repetition of identical units, but her versions were handmade and irregular rather than manufactured and hard-edged. Part of her experimental art making was the Accession series, but sadly most of them are extended today. She was experimenting with the form of cube, and in each sculpture, rubber tubing is threaded through the walls of the cube, which is open at the top. Ava Hess quoted, "Life doesn't last, art doesn't last." She was conflicted about the idea of mortality of her work, saying that she wished she could write a letter to every person who purchased a piece of her work to remind them it's not going to last. I believe it's sad that her art won't stay for a long time, or even for a decent amount of years. In my opinion, art should stay forever, like hundreds or thousands or maybe probably millions of years. This is the main idea of art, is to be immortal and be there for other generations to acquire and witness.